Cinnamon is a very delicious spice that we use for centuries. People mostly like to bake with it to make sweets, cookies, and desserts. Hi guys! I'm Agnes, and this is the Bites Fitness YouTube channel, continuing with our food fundamental series. And in today's video, we are talking about cinnamon. I have some cinnamon sticks here and some powdered cinnamon as well. And their health benefits. It smells so good. First, we need to discuss that there are two types of cinnamon. The first one is Ceylon cinnamon and the second one is the Cassia cinnamon. In the supermarkets, we usually find the Cassia cinnamon, called just cinnamon, on the shelves. Cinnamon sticks are great for decorating your sweets, and cinnamon powder is the most common one and it is very easy to use. Cinnamon can be a very healthy spice, but we need to be a little cautious with it. If you eat cinnamon in excess, especially cassia cinnamon, you can have the opposite effect and it can even be harmful to you. But first, let's talk about the health benefits. First of all, cinnamon can lower your blood pressure, so it is great for people who are suffering from high blood pressure. It can also help lower blood sugar levels, so it is ideal for people with diabetes. And it can also help with insulin resistance. Cinnamon is also full of antioxidants, which can reduce inflammation in the body, and can also reduce the damage that is caused by free radicals. It is so powerful that it can be actually used as a food preservative. Scientists compared 26 spices and herbs, and cinnamon was the absolute winner. Even oregano and garlic couldn't beat it. Cinnamon can have anti-inflammatory benefits and it can also reduce the risk of heart disease. Inflammation is a perfectly normal response of the human body, but when it becomes chronic, it can lead to several chronic diseases. It lowers the bad cholesterol level and the triglycerides. These factors can lead to heart disease. Okay, then let's talk about the risks of consuming cinnamon in excess, especially cassia cinnamon. There is a chemical called coumarin in cassia cinnamon that may cause liver damage if consumed excessively. This coumarin can also increase the risk of several cancer types, like lung or liver cancers. The how is unclear here, but some scientists say that coumarin can damage DNA in the long term, and that can lead to cancer. So, you might ask, how much cinnamon is good for us per day? Scientists say that about a quarter of a teaspoon per day can be consumed and won't be harmful for you. That said, if you have low blood pressure or diabetes, you should consult your doctor first, because cinnamon can lower your blood pressure so significantly that it can be dangerous for you. So, to sum up, cinnamon can be good for us, but with limitations. Put a little bit of cinnamon in your morning oatmeal or bake some cinnamon cookies, but don't consume it in excessively. Thank you so much for watching this video, guys! If you liked it, please make sure to hit the thumbs up button and also leave us a comment below, whether you like cinnamon or not. I would love to know. If you haven't yet, please subscribe to the Bites Fitness YouTube channel and hit that notification bell, because we post new videos for you guys every weekday. Please share this video with a friend who might find it helpful as well. And until the next video, bye guys! At Bites Fitness, our mission is to become and stay healthy together with you. And we provide health and nutrition information and healthy recipes. If you are interested, please make sure to subscribe to the Bites Fitness YouTube channel, because we post new videos daily.